Gab, the next installation or pre-installation check that somebody needs to do before purchasing a kettle, or would recommend they do, is just working out whether they can isolate the water supply to the kitchen sink.
Yeah, so there's two ways of doing this really. Is that firstly, already plumbed in under the sink, they might have these two isolation valves that you can see that we've got here today.
And they're fairly common, really.
Yeah, they're fairly common, but failing that, the other alternative is to shut it off using the main stopcock.
Okay, and these ones that are under there, they just work with a screwdriver, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Yeah, literally just a 90 degree turn in either direction and they shut the water off.
Okay, and the main stopcock, that's normally just a tap somewhere around your home.
Yep.